the pre-sentence investigation report, and I've listened to the comments of counsel and the defendant, and had reviewed the facts of this case and the criminal history, and